Once you start worrying about other people, you stop worrying about yourself. Once you start worrying about other people, you stop worrying about yourself. Stay focused and know that you're right where you're supposed to be. God got you. Keep yourself first and God above it all. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? It's your girl Tierra back again. I just got off of work. Came right to get something to eat. Didn't even change my clothes or get dressed. So hope y'all all have a good night. And I'll talk to y'all. You know what I mean? You called out their
name.
And all of the employees look like they are ready to quit tonight. Nothing is. It's just a mess again. Who was alright? Everybody's basically all over the place. Did anybody say excuse me? No, they're just running all over the place.
What is she doing on this floor? What is she doing on this floor? Oh, wait a minute. This is what you gonna put down. I was up at 6:30 in the morning and now I'll be home at 5:30, so I almost been up 24 hours. How crazy is that? I haven't did that in a long time. But yeah, I had a good day today. I took myself out to eat after lunch, went to the mall, went to the casino, then I got home and got relaxed and then went out with her. So it was an interesting day. It was a different Saturday than my normal. But I liked it. I had a good time. Enjoyed myself. I did not have any more drinks. So I'm good. Because when I got to drive that far, I do not drink. And when I got drunk, period, I'm a limited drinker when I have to know I have to drive. So I don't be doing that, honey. So we are almost home. We'll be there in 20 something minutes. But I just want to tell y'all how my night went, and I hope you all are having a great weekend. And it's supposed to be nice tomorrow, so hopefully I can get to go to brunch or something. But I know everything's gonna be so packed, and today everything was packed.
The right two lanes.
The second club that we went to, it was like 300 people standing outside. Like in the first club, like y'all see some footage from there, that was packed like crazy. The Airbnb was chill because it's a select a few people, you know, invite only to that situation. But everything's been packed. The mall was packed today. The rest of our rest of the day.
Keep right onto I-495 South.
Everybody said they're going outside, honey. Sorry, guys, for the GPS, but she's telling me where I'm going, and I know where I'm going now because I'm back in Delaware. But everything was packed, y'all. So have a good weekend. And enjoy yourself and pack your patience when you go out to these places because, yeah, it's a lot going on. A lot of people are stressed. So, all right, I'll holler at y'all. I'm about to get home, get in the shower, and get this stuff on my face. And I may be sleeping a little bit later than I normally do because it's about to be, yeah. Talk to y'all later. Mwah. Hey, guys. I'm up and at 'em. Yes, I cleaned my house. Got myself together, and now we are getting ready to start, get our week started, which means by food shopping, food prepping, getting the kids situated for this week prior ahead of us. So we're going to be going to the grocery store today. I said about to say hair store because that's where I'm always going. Not today. We're going to the grocery store, and then we'll get the kids a little bit later. Having an awesome morning. Really got to relax. Another thing that I added to my morning routine, which I'm going to record soon, is stretching. Like when you get up in the morning, just taking the time to meditate and stretch. That's really been helping my day. It really helps getting my body moving and in motion, ready for the day. You know, you got to think of just starting a car and just starting it, not letting it sit for 2 minutes or so and going. That's how your body is. You got to loosen up all those joints and everything like that to get your body ready for the day. But I hope you all have an awesome day today. I'm about to hit these streets. It's a little nice out. It's about 64 today in Delaware. A little rainy, a little cloudy, but it's better than it's been in a long time. So I'm gonna go enjoy this little bit of time that I have until I pick up the boys. So I hope you all are having an awesome Sunday and making it count. Have an awesome day. Bye.
Hey guys. I'm home after going to the grocery store and the dollar store. I think I'm gonna get a nap before I pick up the kids. I don't even think I'm getting a nap. I'm just going to sit here and get things together. I'm just going to sit here and relax. I really am going off for like 2 hours of sleep. I'm a little tired. I already cleaned the house. Got some laundry I could fold. But other than that, I'm just going to relax until I got to pick them up. Because I'll be running. Trying to figure out what I want to watch on Netflix. I already watched the Kanye thing. I watched Madea. Who's that? Love is Blind. I started watching that. That was kind of cool, but then I wasn't kind of feeling it a little bit. I didn't like, I can't say I didn't like something because I wasn't fully paying it attention. But, I just felt like some of the guys were just playing games and I didn't like that. I'm like, are you there for love or are you there to play games? Figure out who you like and stick with it. But, I don't know, I might watch his food, Fresh Fried and Crispy. Might watch that. He has some good food stuff on there. You know, I'm a greedy girl. So anything about food, I'm down because I'm trying to travel. So I need to know where to eat at. But yeah, that's what I'm doing for the rest of this day. And I'll get back with y'all in a little bit. Stay tuned. I decided to watch YouTube. Yeah, y'all. Mother Barbie. That's what I'm watching. I've been watching her like a couple vlogs. She's pregnant.
Hey guys. Y'all know what time it is. We getting this car washed like we do every single week. It's a nice day out. But most importantly, we are staying true to ourselves and doing the things that we said we were gonna do. which is self-care in every way. Ladies, keep your cars clean. It is a must. You will feel so much better. Keep your cars clean. I didn't learn that last year. I started like really being intentional on keeping my cars clean. I started telling myself God can't bless me with more until I take care of the things that I have. It's getting a little loud. But yes, take care of the things you have and watch how God bless you. Hope you all are having an awesome, awesome day. I already worked out. Ready to start this day. Let's get it. Let's go. Positivity all day, every day. You talk to yourself the most. Speak positivity over your life. Speak life over your life. You got this, baby. Mwah. Hey, y'all. We just left the mall. Started getting some stuff for my niece's birthday and for the boys. Now we're having some lunch and a quick little drink. Yes, sir.
Oh man, I forgot. Pineapple give me heartburn.
What the?
I love pineapple, but I'm gonna have to take some time. Can I get plastic silverware?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, how's the jerk sauce? I'm gonna pour a little bit and see how I like it. I don't know if it's spicy or not. Let's try it out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hot. Fresh. A little spice to it. This salad right here is so good too. This little bread is good too. This salad is so fresh. I'm at Bahama Breeze Ballet. Salad is so fresh.
Thank you. You too.
When I was in the mall, I was going to get Ann's special. I wanted it so bad, and I'm like, let me be good. Like that, dipping that sauce a little bit. Well, yesterday when my son came home, he was upset. They had lost their championship game in his basketball. And he was sad. And I had to tell him, play the game, don't let it play you. Losses build your character. So, that was that. Hopefully he's having an awesome day today, because he took it really hard. He was a little sad. They had the championship in New Jersey. So he came home, he just went right to his room. I'm like, what is wrong with you, boy? That happens. LeBron loses plenty of games. Play the game, don't let it play you. So for everybody in life, play the game, don't let it play you. It's gonna be ups, it's gonna be downs. You just have to go through the process and the journey. They say when you in hell, you don't stand there.
You ain't standing there. You gonna keep going. So keep going. I'm gonna finish enjoying this food. I hope you're having an awesome, awesome day today. And I'll get y'all in a little bit. Bye.
Situation out here. My son wanted to get his phone fixed, so we took it to the repair place. They said they couldn't fix it. Look at this thing. Because of the back. So they couldn't fix it, but we tried. Guess he has to get a new phone for his birthday, which is next month. We'll see. We'll see. See his behavior. He's been doing really well. Getting good grades, so he should be able to get a phone. But we will see. He got a couple days. But I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hope you all are having a great day and gonna have an awesome week. See you soon.